Hi everyone. Welcome to Health Now TV. This video has a list of top 20 fruits and vegetables having high protein content. Number 20 is dehydrated peaches, having 4.89 grams of protein. Number 19 is dried longans and dehydrated apricots, both having 4.9 grams of protein. Number 18 on this list is raw drumstick leaves, which has 9.4 grams of protein. Number 17 is dried shiitake mushrooms, having 9.58 grams of protein. Number 16 is dried celery flakes, having 11.3 grams of protein. Number 15 is raw winged bean tuber, having 11.6 grams of protein. Number 14 on this list is dried ancho peppers, has 11.86 grams of protein. Number 13 is edamame, having 11.91 grams of protein. Number 12 is freeze-dried shallots, having 12.3 grams of protein. Number 11 is dried pasilla peppers, having 12.35 grams of protein. At number 10 is sprouted mature seeds of soybeans, having 13.1 grams of protein. At number 9 is sun-dried tomatoes, with 14.11 grams of protein. At number 8 is dried spirulina seaweed, which has highest protein content, having 57.47 grams of protein per 100 grams. Dried goji berries, which has highest protein content, having 14.26 grams of protein per 100 grams. At number 7 is freeze-dried bulb and lower leaf portion of leeks, with 15.2 grams of protein. At number 6 is dry seaweed, Canadian cultivated Eomycinomata, with 15.34 grams of protein. At number 5 is freeze-dried peppers, having 17.9 grams of protein. At number 4 is freeze-dried chives, having 21.2 grams of protein. Now coming to top 3 food items on this list. At number 3 is yeast extract spread, having 23.88 grams of protein. At number 2 is freeze-dried parsley, having 31.3 grams of protein per 100 grams. And finally at number 1, with the highest amount of protein content, is dried spirulina seaweed, which has highest protein content, having 57.47 grams of protein per 100 grams. Thank you for watching this video on Health Now TV. Subscribe to this channel and you can be up to date with more health and wellness videos.